Hi, I'm Tom Wills. I'm a third generation farmer here at Porton Dairy in Weybridge, North Cornwall. We milk around 1,200 pedigree Holstein cows, growing 400 acres of spring barley to put into the diet, along with 700 acres of maize and 550 acres of grass. We started our search for the precision drill about 4 years ago when our existing machine was up for change. So we looked into different manufacturers and come across LEMKEN Azurit. We done some trial work with the LEMKEN machine on about 40 acres of land. We then gathered all the information with yields and analysis and looked closely at the starch content, which had risen by 3.3%, and the dry matter had risen by 6%. On the back of the results, we purchased the Azurit 9 8-row machine with a fertiliser front hopper. We went down this route because of its unique delta placement, and we found that it could increase our yields. Maize growing before we had the Azurit was slightly slower, so we've increased to 10k forward speed from 7.5. We have seen a better seed placement at that speed, so it allows us to maximise our output, and the depth is a lot more consistent with this machine to our previous machine. Since purchasing the Azurit, we've seen that we can improve our business by reducing the amount of acres grown because of the increase in yield and the increase in starch. We therefore can accordingly alter the ration. We also selected the tram lining mechanism, which can allow us to follow easier with a sprayer when we're applying herbicides and fertilizer. Features we like about the Azurit is the electronic singulation, where we can monitor from the cab. Also the section control on the seed and the fertiliser. Also the fertiliser distribution. We've seen a saving in seed and a saving in fertiliser. We had already purchased a solitaire combination machine 4 years ago, so we had seen the improvement in our spring barley. We've always ran LEMKEN ploughs, so we've seen the build quality, the reliability, and the support from LEMKEN. Overall, we've been really pleased with the LEMKEN Azurit. We are looking forward to working closely with LEMKEN in the future and maintaining the great relationship we have with them.